So I guess before we take on that boss, we should keep restoring Vestige. Maybe hit Depths at some point.
What is it?
It's about 3:30 in the morning. We're listening to KSWX Jake Hoare mix number 56.
You're crazy if you're thinking of helping those guys who got separated, Yakumo. It's suicide!
They're our friends. I won't ignore them.
Always digging your heels in. You'll get everyone killed.
I'll help you this one time. After this, you're on your own.
I've never fallen for your insipid act.
Fine, then. Let's settle this right here, right now. I'll show you what happens to simple brats like you who don't know when to quit.
Pull yourself together. We're getting out of here alive.
So the monsters they're talking about are the early in the story when it's just like the regular God-eater monsters before the Thrones of Judgment. Thrones of Judgment, rather. I can't remember what triggers the Thrones of Judgment. Uh-oh, now I'm like a revenant forgetting stuff.
Looks like Ricky and the others all got wiped out by the horrors after all. If we'd been patient, if we'd just stayed together. Yeah, you're right. Anyway, I was hoping you would give me a hand looking for more of their members.
The bio.
What is it?
Is the last thing I can repair right now? God, there's still so many to repair. This is the last one I have to prepare now. I might, before I battled that boss, go through the cathedral as well.
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's.
Oh, now Douglas is training me, even though it's 3:40 in the morning.
Nito collected our bodies. Brought them back to life with things called four parasites.
Guess he couldn't sleep either.
Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but we might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into the thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place, maybe while Nito is busy experimenting on him.
Where do we go? Do we fall down here? Oh, there we go. That's the first time I've had me do that.
Nakamo still feels bad about what happened to him. When the two of you guys fought this morning.
He does?
Yeah. I think he always wonders if he went another way.
Like I even care about that.
Just what I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Yakumo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody-two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath.
I won't be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time. Figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
The whole restoring vestiges thing is kind of lame. Anyway, I think what I want to do is go back to the city center for now. I don't know if I want to take on the boss here or not. Is it a successor? Why don't we go find that if it's a successor? I need to be careful about fighting those because I need to make sure I have all of the correct vestiges restored. These are, I'm pretty sure last time I only got the medium ending. So this time I'm going for the good ending. Although I can't remember what happened well enough to tell you which ending I got. Plot's kind of a blur on this game. Like, it's like Dark Souls where the plot doesn't matter that much. But then instead of it being like Dark Souls where the plot's just like not that much to it and just kind of general and nebulous. And this one, it's like all super specific and related to a whole other game franchise that also doesn't make sense.
Let's keep our eyes open, right?
What button do I want? That one. Yeah, we've searched this whole thing pretty thoroughly. I meant to check, well, I still have 98,000 A's. Can I purchase any abilities now? Alright, look, so we just did an Atlas one, right? So can we purchase any of these? I'm missing something there. Ooh, I can get this one.
Pondering something?
So we have to max out the proficiency on this one, and I have to deal with it anymore. Yeah, I have 25 of those. Sick. Where was that Atlas? Hunter, I was on Hunter. Where's Hunter? Warrior. Harbor. I just go this way. Still don't have those. Ooh, 7 out of 8. I must need as fast as 5. Scott Vestige 2. Hermes Vestige 3. And this one I can learn. This is another one where I can max out a lot of them. Can I learn this one? I'm deficient in haze. No. I don't want to max the proficiency on that until I can know for sure that, like, I can finish it. Did I check Darkseeker? That's the wrong one. Hermes. Yeah, I checked that. Okay. What am I rocking right now? This one. Oh. I'm waiting on that thing. I think the rest of these are all good. Oh, no, I need to use them a bit more. Alright, whatever. Let's go die. A lot. Oh no, I hate those things. Get it, Lewis. Where am I? Alright, here you go. If this is a success, do I have to just lose on purpose?
It won't take long.
Oh no, because Io will be like standing here waiting for us. She's not, so I think we're good. No, that wasn't an item. That was something I already got on the first pass. That was like a rotten missile thing that like activates the map. But since this is the second time playing through the game, the map's already all there. I don't think this is a successor boss fight. Oh, I should have backed up. Oh, save me, Lewis. Lewis, thank you. Which one's my save Lewis one? Did I save Lewis? Now Lewis has to save me. Save me, Lewis! Oh, you're too late, man. Lewis didn't save me. Lewis has been defeated. It's a shame. I hate this boss battle. Now my souls are over there. Alright, Lewis, we'll give it one more shot. She did just kind of get a lot of lucky hits in. It wasn't fair. And it took me forever to revive you the one time. We lost precious seconds there. Also have on this lame blood code. And I'm not using my normal weapons. So, I have all the excuses. Where are you at, Lewis? There you are. That would help if we would lock on. Why can't I? That was weird. It wouldn't let me backstab her. She's about to just come at me like, just glide at me. No him. Okay, now me. Come on, you're gonna do it. Not that one again? Oh, I dodged the wrong way. One shot kill. That was a waste. I'm trying to keep Lewis alive. Oh, Lewis, get me back up, man. Back up, back up. Come on, back up. Oh, you should have been paying attention. Come on.
I don't think Lewis knows how.
Well, he said I should have been paying attention. See, I've got the headset. I don't have the game audio on the TV, so Douglas can't hear it.
Back with us?
But he said that. But see, now he says, you back with us? Like, he saved me or something. Or, like, he's giving me a hard time. Yeah, that boss is lame. I'm gonna give one more shot. I don't know, I didn't catch it.
He said, I hope we're done.
He doesn't like running around in the swamp. I don't either. This is not a poison swamp. If it was Dark Souls, it'd be poison. It'd be poison and be the most irritating area ever. Where are my souls? That's what I want first. See, like, go a little more aggressive and then. Save me, thank you. Wrong button. Save Lewis. Save me. No. Aw, both of us. Come on now. Look how close we were. And she takes us both out with one shot. Boss is too strong. Would help if I had better armor and stuff. Would help if my character would just hurt and learn these blood code abilities. Lewis, I'll need to hear your recommendations. Alright. Since it's now 3:57 in the morning, and I need to try to get Douglas to go back to sleep, I guess we're gonna call it quits. So, let me get Oscar to do like a cute pose while we're not standing at the missile. We'll do party time. Woohoo!